I asked myself an important question one day while streaming. Can I full clear Spiral Abyss with main DPS Qiqi? The answer?
We don't have damage!
I don't think it's possible. I physically do not think it's possible. I could literally give her my Eula set. Well, here's the thing though. Because Qiqi is a healer, she actually gets rid of the need for a second healer, which means that we could use that slot for more damage from someone, right? Because if we use the same concept, it would be Raiden, Flex Spot, Qiqi, Furina. Maybe it'd be better to have a second Cryo character for the extra. So like Ganyu, like sub DPS Ganyu or something. If my Shunha were any good, Shunha would make sense. We could also do Chongyun, because then we could do Cryo Qiqi, because he could give her Cryo Infuse. That might actually make more sense. That's actually a pretty good idea, I feel like. Because then I can do that instead of this bullshit garbage ass physical damage. That's an insane crit ratio. This is way better than our Eula. And we don't care about her energy recharge because all her damage is in her normal attack. This might legitimately be the strat. I wasn't actually considering doing this until I realized how much better this seems than Eula. And now I'm like mildly excited to do it. I don't need Raiden either. I should probably bring Fischl then, right? This seems kind of insane, actually. And just for a change of pace, maybe we actually try the Chlorine too. I mean, it might actually work. I don't know. let's at least test the theory. I'm not convinced it'll work, but it might be insane. Actually, with the double, like, a normal attack damage bonus too that we're getting, this might actually... Did it just dodge me? Oh my. Now I have to awkwardly wait here while my skill comes back. You're so ugly! You're so ugly! How are you so ugly? Eat this. Eat this. And some of this. And one of these. What the? God damn. It just lazily scraped away from me. Are you kidding me? I feel like this will cook. I feel like this is insane. What the? Don't interrupt me. Oh, it's not bad. Wait, I'm stupid. I don't need an electro character if not superconducting. So I should bring Yelan, because that's my strongest just buff your attack alongside you character, which is actually really good too, because that buffs both. Oh my God, I can't talk. They both get HP bonuses. So both Yelan and Furina will do more, which means I can use this again. This might be insane. I will say, she wasn't doing very much despite the fact her crit rate is insane, which, I mean, it's not her fault. Imagine using a character who's built to heal to be a DPS character. I wonder why that doesn't work. Yoink, and a yoink, and a yoink, and a yoink. Oh no, I don't have Electro Shred on this team. Please die. Please die. Please die. Please die. Thank you. All right, this time for sure it'll cook. Mostly because of Yelan and Furina. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Huge damage. Oh my God. That's actually like pretty huge. Not enough though. Let it be known that this is not quite enough damage. Maybe if I charge attack? I guess I don't know what like the optimal Qiqi combo is. It's never been a pertinent question in my mind. Her charge attack is doing a lot more though. So I do think this is the strat. This is like really close to working. Mostly because of Yelan and Furina. Okay. Oh, how do we break? Wait, we have Chongyun. We have Chongyun. We have Chongyun. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, it's not fast enough. No. Oh, it's cooked. It's cooked. It's not possible. I don't think there's anything we can do to fix that. I think that's strictly as good as it gets. Well, actually, we can shred Cryo. And with Kazuha, we'll get a huge Cryo damage bonus. I do think Yelan is just going to be doing more than Qiqi. Like, you know, like... The damage improvement that we're getting towards Qiqi is strictly worse than the damage we're getting from Yelan being there. But this will... I don't know. Yeah, no, I don't... I can't see a way to buff the damage enough that this is meaningful. The other idea would be if we do physical Qiqi, probably that. Or Raiden. This would just be a Yelan showcase. Because Yelan would also be doing like 20% more damage. Over 100% crit rate. Raiden. She's not doing... She's actually doing more damage than she was with the Cryo. Oh, I don't have a way to break the... Oh, I can't break things though without... Oh, my... Wait, why don't I just think about using her on the other half? Wait a minute. Am I stupid? Why did I get into my mind that I had to use her on the second half? I could just use her on the first half.
Is it better to use Cryo or physical Qiqi?
Yeah, no. Let's just use physical Qiqi. Because I don't need to break anything except my wall when I punch it. Because I'm still playing Genshin Impact and it's like 2 or 3 a.m. Okay, let's test if physical works. What's the team again? Who's good for the second half? What if we use my silly little Chiori team? This is probably not good enough. I don't actually believe this is strong enough. Second half's probably too weak, but... Attack! Attack! I think I should have kept the Aquila. Ow. I don't have my skill. Hey, stop. Stop bullying me. I don't have my skill up. There we go. Yeah, that's right. This is so slow. Just die. Please die already. Oh my, this is not real. This is not real. No. Ah! We don't have damage. All right. Fine. Furina, Chongyun, Qiqi, Kazuha. You know what team I haven't used in a long time? Because it dies really easily. I love this team. This team is like really goofy. It doesn't quite work, but it's nice. I like it. Okay. Very sizable damage. Oh, well, it's gone now. I need my fanfare. Okay, come on, Vominos. Ow. This team's rotations are terrible. None of their cooldowns play nice with each other. I wonder if I should give Chongyun a sack greatsword, just so I have his skill online all the time. That's really the point of it, right? Oh my god. Please die. This team better be insanely fast at clearing if we want to win this. There's no way. This is not possible. Unless? Why won't you die? It's not impossible. It's just very unlikely. No, it's impossible. But it was pretty close. Let's give Chongyun. I can't believe we're still doing this bullshit. But now it seems almost doable. So hold on. This team is actually kind of cooking. This is actually going pretty well. Yes. Oh my god. Okay, let me just restart. Just dodged my burst. Hope you do it again. Okay. Nice. Good damage. I guess there wasn't a point to giving him a sack sword if I just like double sack for the energy. Yes. No! Stop dodging me! I'm so sick of you. Oh my god, I have no energy on anyone. Where is my skill? This is worse than last time. Ah! I need more energy. That's really what it comes down to. I need more energy. I'm realizing that this was
this seemed smarter than it was. So let's actually just do Fav for the sake of building straight up energy, because I think Furina is the one who needs the most energy. Surely this time, right? Attack! 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 Is this working? I can't tell if that was better or worse. Get out of my way! Get out of my way! This might be doable. No! We don't have time! We're so close! If my Yelan burst were up, we would have... You know what we need? We need fucking energy. The other big problem is that, like, Chongyun's skill just lasts so not long enough. No! Damn it! Damn it! We're, like, so close. Maybe I just need more firepower. I legitimately don't know. I'm so tilted. Yula, that's not the firepower I need. Unfortunately, that's just a straight downgrade. Really, what I should just do is I think if we just simplify it down to this, where I don't need to worry about Furina building energy because Yelan will build it for her. We can just make all the characters behind the scenes do more damage. You know what I mean? The numbers that you aren't paying attention to because they aren't the main character, you'll just like not notice it. But they're the ones doing all the actual damage, but Qiqi will be doing the damage here. I think we just have to do it like this. I legitimately think that this will just work out better. Pull for Shilin in and you won't have to worry about double swirling. That's also true, but I'd also have to grind. I don't have resin to build her because of f***ing Yula. Oh my god. Oh, but this means that I can't use Yoimiya. Oh my goodness. I guess it's not that I can't use Yoimiya. It's just that it gets a little awkward to use Yoimiya. What if we just did this? Let's just really go all in on making sure that the background characters are doing all the damage. All right. Eat this. Attack. Qiqi's definitely doing all the damage here. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Let's go, Qiqi. Let's go, Qiqi. Let's go, Qiqi. Attack. Attack! Just edit out the others in post. Yeah, I'll just delete their damage numbers. Please die. Die! Okay, that did work better. Now the question is this gonna work? Jesus Christ. This is some, like, Kazuha swirl damage right here. Yes! Yes! I see victory in my future! Get the f*** out of the way, losers! Smell you later! I got a podium to stand on! Yeah, you hear the cheers? You hear the cheers? The crowd goes f***ing wild! Okay, let's see if we can do the rest. Yeah. Wow, that's weird. Look at my HP. I wonder why it's so high. Attack! 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 And attack. Yes. The damage of characters that are definitely Qiqi. There we go. There we go. There we go. Let's go Qiqi. Let's go Qiqi. As much as I'm like taking the piss out of this, I mean, like, Qiqi is actually doing a very important job of healing us, so. It's not like she's not doing anything. It's just maybe overshadowed by the other characters here. Oh my god, I forgot about you. You little butt. You little butt. Let's see how you like it now. Let's see how you like me now, baby. Yeah. Yeah. Not so tough now, are ya? Not so tough now, are ya? Woo! And some of this, too. And one of these. Not so fancy now. Woo! You're looking a little frail there, buddy. Hope you got your warranty, bitch. Better have saved your damn receipt, loser. Yeah! Yeah, you little sh**. Furina.
Furina.
Crushes balls. I said Furina. I'm sorry, Navia. I didn't mean to disrespect you like that. Now that we have Navia here, this fight is really easy, though, by comparison. Heal, 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 heal. God, this team is kind of crazy. I'm not even going to lie. You know what would be crazier? If I just gave up on Qiqi doing any damage, and instead I just used Kasa and swirled Nitro.
What if we just, like, replaced Qiqi? I think this team would go crazy if we just replaced Qiqi. It's working, though. Some of this, and one of these, and then this. And then hit you with this. And see ya, buddy. Let's go, Qiqi! Now, this should be really easy. Send him with this, and then... We just crush him. Oh, yeah. Easy! It's kind of crazy seeing Yoimiya do a over 100k without any reactions. Alright, buddy. Tried your best. But you're no match for my wallet.
Oh, god damn it!
Whatever. This is fine. Alright, now I've got to crush his balls again. Oh, one more. Hooray! That was kind of underwhelming. I feel like Qiqi didn't get to shine very much, but like, oh, I'm tired. Whatever. I'm tired. I don't want to do this anymore. We proved a point. That's what matters. I don't get paid enough to do this. I don't get paid at all. That's not true. Thanks, chat, for all of your money and your ad revenue. Be sure to click all the buttons that show up on your screen. Where the hell is Qiqi? Unfollow button. Don't press that one. Yeah, I still feel like, though, that this team probably would have been better if we just replaced Chongyun with Kazuha and then stopped caring about Qiqi. But, you know, she did her work. She did what she needed to do. I guess there are other ways we could have played it around. We could have tried stuff like with Bennett. Or, I don't know. I can't. That's about the limit of what I can think of. I'm sure there's something out there. Maybe you in the comments below have some creative ideas for what you can do with Qiqi. Her synergy with Furina is definitely crazy. And like, as a Cryo character, she is a useful character. I wonder if there's something that can be done there with like Furina, Qiqi as supports. And then like you do, I don't know, some like Deja or something, maybe. That could be something to play around with. But yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you've been entertained. Stay safe, stay healthy, and I'll see you when I see you. Goodbye, YouTube! Bye. Wait, I've never noticed that Qiqi has like little fuzzy. What are those on her shoes? What are those? Wait, literally, what are those? What the heck are those? It's like she has gum stuck on her shoes. That's insane. Anyway, goodbye. Spirits are always with you. If you know that reference, you're an OG.